He's the biggest celebrity at Harvard, but is he ready to lead? With student morale plummeting, Chris Ballesteros says no to party funds and says he'll tax alcohol consumption. Bigger UC, fewer parties. That's the real Chris Ballesteros.
I'm Gossip Geek and I approve this message.